All right, guys, welcome to Outlast Part 2. Looks like we're on Mr. Queen's room. All right, let's do it. Okay. Rest in peace. Oh, shit. Okay. Go. Fucked up face.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
Penis.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running
start.
There's an idea.
And you look like you've seen a ghost.
What the fuck? This guy's brain dead. Oh, he's fucking a dead body. God damn. That guy's gonna die from like killing too many brain cells or something. Hitting his head on the concrete? God damn.
Oh, you guys didn't wait until I finish.
Fuck you, buddy. Anyway, yeah. I'm getting real interesting. I wonder what it was like here beforehand, before all the shit went down. I wonder. But I guess we'll never find out.
Down the drain
we go.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
Alright, this guy obviously wants quiet, so we're gonna give it to him. I do not feel like getting hit over the head with a police baton. Alright. Gotta turn on the power thing. Oh shit. Oh shit! He wants my head. He is not happy. He is not happy at all. Find the door. Fuck, we gotta hide. Fuck, the locker, the locker, the locker. Get in, get in! Hopefully he does not find us. I'm not ready to die. Not yet. What else is going on here? Guys. Alrighty then. I guess maybe a backup cell? Alright. Let's go hit that button that was in that room. Let's do it. Nope! There's some crazy motherfuckers here, dude. Like, in all seriousness, crazy. And yes, for people who have been asking, I will be playing the Whistleblower DLC. So yeah, that's... Oh. Alright. You do not look happy at all. I'm just gonna... Ah! I'm hit! Shit. To the door, quick. Oh. Alright, we made it. Oh, okay, come on. Alright, keep going. Oh, we ran into
that we did. I'd say we were more than fair.
Paragons of patience.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires. But now... Now we indulge. Yes. His tongue and his lure. Yours. Mine.
Ah. Over here. Climbing away. Honestly, in real life, I probably wouldn't be able to do this. I might, depending if I have a good day. But as viewing of where I am right now, I'm not having a good day. Chris Walker trying to fix the problem with my ass. Keep running into so many people, man. If I run into those twins one more time, I swear to God. No! Would actually play out if this was real life. Alright, now it's gonna run back. Fuck, it's fired. Alright, run back. Nope. Over here? Oh shit! Oh shit! We're gonna have to run through the fuck. What did we land on? Because we're not. Fuck, oh. It's like the Holocaust. Oh. Surprised he hasn't flipped out yet. Laying on a bunch of mutilated bodies and all. You know? Typical day. Quick. I completely forgot about that jump scare. Shit. Is that his arm? Go. So the guy who started this was a Nazi, apparently, from according to what I read.
Don't you look like that! Don't you
let's just get across this. Alright. Get off me, please. So, keep going. So yeah, cough. The way out of the sewers. Alright. I'm walking in trash. I'm walking in the trash. Taking out 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 the trash. Loading script. Alright. What the? Alright. Alright, I think that now would be a good stopping point. Thank you guys for watching part 2 of Outlast. See you guys later.